In this video, Sea Vision Productions takes you back to 1991 to experience classic railroad action on the Wisconsin Central from the camera of Dan Hadley. We'll see trains on WC's Chicago, Superior, Minneapolis, Bradley, Pembine, and Soo Subs. In addition to train operations, we'll get a behind-the-scenes look at the railroad's customer service center and dispatching office. After that, we fast forward to 2002 to view a few trains shortly after the CN takeover of Wisconsin Central. We'll begin our coverage of the WC on the Chicago Sub south of Fond du Lac. This section of track is home to the well-known Byron Hill. Next, we'll take a tour of the original Soo Main Line to Sault Ste. Marie. We'll begin our coverage west of Rhinelander in the tiny community of Woodboro as Local 910 heads east. At Pembine, the Wisconsin Central crosses Escanaba and Lake Superior's Green Bay to Channing line. If you'd like to see more coverage of the ENLS, check out our video titled Rails Through the North Country. Having made their required stop, the crew of Train 11 departs Pembine for the final leg of their journey to Gladstone. With work complete, Train 34 crosses the former DSSNA Diamond on their way out of town. Thank you. Train 3 to Superior works upgrade out of the siding at Junction City. We'll follow this train west to Owen. Relocating to the Wisconsin-Minnesota border, we'll follow two eastbounds as they make their way across the Minneapolis Sub. We've arrived in Stevens Point. Here we'll view some yard switching and an afternoon departure of Train 3 before taking an inside look at WC's Customer Service Center and Dispatching Office. Thank you.
And then to go to Gulliver, it would be
June 7th at 2300. Mm-hmm. All right. You're welcome, Bill. And then as far as here, we keep track of normally in each shop, the engines that are tied up for inspection versus tied up for repairs. Uh-huh. And then I have a little over here, if they're, like this one could still be tied up down here for repairs, but they expect it out this afternoon. So that's just our way of knowing.
Over the man, over. Okay, all right. 4,005, go ahead, over. Yeah, it'd be best, I suppose, if you take them to Waukesha, over. Okay. At 8:20, 8:2 knot. Track and time on strand on main track. Between east setting switch Vernon and east setting switch Burlington.
Can you take it apart and splice it and redo it? I suppose. Huh?
One empty for the Burlington Northern at CF. Go west on signal indication and close the switch at Junction City. All right, Marty. Yeah, bye.
Jumping ahead to 2002, we'll see a few trains shortly after the CN takeover of Wisconsin Central. Beginning on the former Green Bay and Western Main Line at Alma Center, we'll follow this eastbound FL-076 local to Wisconsin Rapids. The train crosses the Union Pacific's Altoona Sub and passes by the old Chicago and Northwestern Depot in Maryland. Thank you. train is about to reach its destination of Wisconsin Rapids. This scene was captured about a year and a half after the CN takeover of the WC. Already, signs of change are obvious with more CN equipment and signage. FL-076 has arrived in Wisconsin Rapids, and the conductor prepares to shut the crossing gates before heading into the yard. Switching gears to mainline movement, we head a little ways north to Stevens Point. Setting up by the magnificent X Soo Line Depot, we wait patiently for train FDWS as it slowly starts its journey westward.
We catch one last look at this combined train just south of Mosinee.